Welcome to the Windy City Hometown Entertainment Network, where we are going to feature the music from the big band era. Music that we enjoy listening to on the radio or dancing to at the ballrooms. We are going to feature the music of Lawrence Welk and his orchestra. Lawrence Welk was born March 11th, 1903. Lawrence died May 17th, 1992, at the age of 89 years old. Lawrence was born in Salisbury, North Dakota, and died in Santa Monica, California. After Lawrence's childhood days, Lawrence had his orchestra play on CBS television for several years. And then after that, he moved his show to ABC television for several more years. The executives of ABC television decided they wanted to cancel Lawrence's show because of they wanted to bring younger and more popular entertainment to their network. Lawrence's very, very good friend heard the news and went out to the golf course where Lawrence was playing golf and broke the news to him. Of course, Lawrence was very upset about it, but after a few years, PBS television picked up Lawrence's programs. And to this very, very day, Lawrence's shows are on PBS television here in the area that I live in on Saturdays and Sundays at 7 o'clock a.m., and a broadcast comes from Indiana. The Lawrence Welk Show had been playing dance music for 8 years, now at the Aragon Ballroom at the Pacific Ocean Park, a seaside playground for the greater Los Angeles area. And for 4 years, his Champagne music makers have been voted the outstanding dance orchestra in the country and by the Ballroom Operators Association of Greater America. So let's sit back and enjoy the music of Lawrence Welk and his orchestra.